Welcome to Azure Essentials on your database options. With Azure, you've got the flexibility to modernize your data platform on your terms, either using Azure-hosted database options or using some of the many database as a service options. And if you choose, you can use these alongside your existing on-premises database sources. This gives you the flexibility to use the database services that best serve your technology and compliance requirements. In the next few minutes, I'll take you through the database options available to you. Let's start by looking at the relational database options in Azure. You can extend your current data estate to the cloud using Azure data services like site recovery, storage, and high availability groups to create efficient hybrid implementations for failover and disaster recovery. Azure Infrastructure as a Service, or IaaS, provides you with a secure and familiar platform on which to run your databases inside virtual machines. Azure VMs support the majority of Windows and Linux supported databases, and you can move your databases and apps without major change to how you use or maintain the systems. They just exist in the cloud, saving you the overhead of running them in your own data center. Alternatively, Azure offers a range of relational databases as a service offerings. These include Azure SQL Database, Azure SQL Database Managed Instance, Azure Database for MySQL, and Azure Database for PostgreSQL. Whether you choose to host your database in Azure IaaS VMs, or you decide to take advantage of Azure Database as a Service offerings, planning a lift and shift to Azure is a streamlined process when you use the new Azure Database Migration Service. The service provides automated workflows to help you plan your migration, which includes assessment reporting to guide you through any necessary changes prior to performing your migration. And after completing your assessment, you can then migrate different database technologies, such as your on-premises SQL Server, to your database service of choice in Azure. This also includes the ability to migrate your Oracle on-premises databases. Now, if you're also planning to add analytics to your data estate, technologies like Azure SQL Data Warehouse will help you grow and optimize your business processes. Azure SQL Data Warehouse is the first elastic petabyte-scale cloud data warehouse that takes only seconds to scale. A core advantage is the ability to scale compute and storage independently, which in turn enables what we call burst compute. This gives you a burst of compute power as needed to support complex analytical workloads. Azure SQL Data Warehouse, in fact, works seamlessly with Power BI, Azure Machine Learning, HD Insight, and Azure Data Factory. And because its parallel processing architecture enables distributed processing, it's capable of immense compute power. So those are your options for relational databases. Now, Azure non-relational and distributed database options include Azure Cosmos DB and Azure Data Lake Store. For a fully managed database service, Azure's Cosmos DB is a globally distributed operational database that supports multiple models. Azure Cosmos DB can replicate your data around the world, allowing every user to be near a copy of their data. Because it's schema agnostic, it allows you to use key value, graph, and document data together in a single service. Now, core to Azure Cosmos DB is the concept of consistency models, where you can select from up to 5 consistency models for your application to ensure data consistency and reliable performance. Whichever models you choose to use, Azure Cosmos DB automatically indexes all the data for you and then provides you access via your preferred method. Or you may wish to use it against applications designed for MongoDB or Azure Table Storage. With Azure Cosmos DB, you can elastically and independently scale throughput and storage across any number of Azure's geographic regions. This provides predictable throughput, consistency, and high availability. And it's ideal for scenarios working with globally distributed mission-critical apps, as well as retail e-commerce, IoT, mobile, and gaming applications. And finally, there's Azure Data Lake Store, which gives you a massively scalable, secure data store. It's capable of storing any type of data, including datasets comprising trillions of objects and files, each up to 1 petabyte in size. And it's designed for use with big data scenarios, with examples ranging from high-resolution video to genome datasets, and it supports the HDFS standard. So as you can see, with Azure, you have a broad range of database options that can help you modernize your entire data estate. Whether you decide to go with a 100% cloud database strategy, or you choose to extend your platform capabilities with a hybrid implementation that spans both on-premises and cloud data sources, the options are there for you. You can take advantage of additional learning experiences at the link shown, and of course, keep checking back to Azure Essentials for additional topics.